I don't think I got everything I wanted to show. I've been really working my takedowns, and I've been really doing some amazing stuff in the gym, and I wasn't really able to do what I wanted completely. But, you know, I think I did good the first two rounds and sealed the deal there, and then, you know, kind of sat back a little bit on that third, didn't take too many chances. I also couldn't see very well, you know, at some point in the second, so I just wanted to make sure that I wasn't going to miss a shot and actually get knocked out and lose the fight. It was amazing, you know, and again, once I got in there, it wasn't about bad blood, it wasn't anything. I was really just concentrating on and winning that fight, performing at my best, and it didn't matter who was in front of me. I was going to fight, you know, the best fight I could. I think it gives them, hopefully, you know, some inspiration to, you know, even if they're not athletes, but they're striving to be artists or doctors or lawyers or even just school teachers or whatever it is. I don't mean even just school teachers. They probably have the hardest job out there. But, you know, it just gives them faith to believe, like I say, to go out and live their dreams and to not be scared to take risks and do what they love to do. You know, I think this is a pretty hard job. And I think if we can go out there and do this, I think people can go out and do whatever it is that they want to do.